You out here naked? Oh, what is this? Check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games. Me back with another one, y'all. Back of Plays Dead Inside. Last time I saw it, I think we're almost finished with the game. I mean, this game is literally like almost a 3-hour gameplay, but I'm not that far off from finishing it, so they left me off from here, so we're gonna get going. Make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new, and we back into the man. Let's get there. Oh boy, I can swim now. I mean, he can swim, but he could breathe underwater. I don't know what that little girl has done. What the hell is that? Is water upside down? Okay. Mm-hmm. That's crazy. So how am I supposed to get up there? How am I supposed to get up there? Closes. The brain started to kick in. That's not what I wanted. Now, bam. Head back. shit over here. Stand over here. If I can navigate this cube. Nope. Let's see. What am I doing wrong? It's crazy though how's water going upside down? That's crazy talk. And it's still tripping me out that you can still swim. Not swim, breathe underwater. Because last time you couldn't even do that. Let's check the other side. Going on up. That's trippy to me. Thank you. Just making sure I ain't missing nothing. Hold up. Hey, yo, that's trippy. That's trippy. That's trippy. That's trippy. Ooh, boy. Not trying to get caught, boy. Keep it moving. That's crazy. All right. Let's get on that. Jump on there. That's still tripping to me. How everything is upside down. What the hell is that? Are we going down? Yeah, we're going down. What the hell? Come on, my minions. That's disgusting. Okay. What am I missing? Do I need like more people? Okay, let me catapult here. Let's get it. All right, the click is here. Nobody messing with my click, 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 click. There we go. Give me a second, crew. right, come on with me. How do I get up here? Go down first. Ah, okay. See you guys. Let's keep moving. looks like I gotta do something down there. So we ought to take a look. What? Up on top of the thing. Hey, yo. We out here naked? Oh, what is this? Oh. Causing some chaos around here. Mm-hmm. Supposed to get up there. How did we get up there? Where you think you're going? You clobbered. Oh, you splattered that boy. Oh God. Let's wash ourselves off. Stop me. can't do nothing. You can't do nothing. How hard you can try, but you can't do nothing. You better get that cold going. Better hurry up. Better hurry up. Oh, God. I'm trying to understand why these people are helping me. Still trying to figure out what's going on. How the hell are you trying to be sprinklers? How to turn off these sprinklers. Or better yet, there we go. I'm nice with it.
up here.
Everybody watching us? You said, what are we gonna do next? So if it was me, I'd be scared to my stomach. I'd be like, I quit. Cause this right here ain't it. Swinging. Thank you. Oh, you motherfucker. Do it again. Who's there, all the people in the background? Can't lock us in here forever now. I'm gonna find a way. There it is. I ain't stupid now. I'm gonna find a way. Y'all underestimate my intelligence. Underestimated my intelligence. Thank you. us. Trying to figure out what's going on now. I mean, it's slowly fading out. It can't be the end or something. That is the end. Wow. Wow. Shout out to Christina Gems, Thomas Coggs. You feel me? Shout out to Michael Carlson for making that financial director. You know what I'm saying? Adam Antos on Alan Hansen. Let's see. Cigna, shout out to you, Cigna. Special thanks to all y'all, man. So creating this game. That was it. That was it, man. Plays Dead's Inside indie game. It was a good game. I ain't gonna lie about that. Technically, it was just going. I don't know, inside of a factory that was mind controlling people. He end up destroying like half of the facility and end up seeing the sunshine at the end, but he didn't come out as himself at the end. He became a big ass blob. And yeah, it was good game, man. Special thanks to Playdead's company for developing this game, this indie game. I hope y'all come out and do more, because it's a good game. I ain't gonna lie to you. I had fun. Especially with the little girl that was chasing us in the water and trying to drown us. But in the end, she ended up helping us. Breathe in the water. Which I still can't get. But if you enjoy this gameplay, give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what you think of this game. And I'm gonna be out, man. Peace.